Getting the Valorant Unsupported Operating System error? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your Windows. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the check for updates option and wait for Windows to check for available updates. Now download and install the available updates and restart your PC. Method 2. Next thing you can do is disable full screen optimizations and run Valorant as administrator. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for Valorant or any Riot processes and right-click on them. Select End Task to close them. Now right-click on the Valorant desktop icon and select Open File Location. Click on Riot Games from the address bar. Next, open the Valorant folder and open the Live folder. Next, open the Shooter folder and then open the Binaries folder. Open Win64 folder and look for the Valorant Win64 Shipping EXE file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as administrator box and disable full screen optimizations box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Another thing you can do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an App to Control Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Select Browse All Apps. Browse to the Valorant installation folder and select the .exe file as earlier. Now check if you can launch it now. If you cannot, then disable the Control Folder Access toggle from the previous window. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can try is reinstalling Vanguard. Open Run and type appviz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Vanguard and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and wait for it to finish uninstalling. Launch the game and it should automatically download and install Vanguard. Now check if the error is fixed. Method 5. The next thing you can do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 6. If updating the graphics drivers doesn't fix this issue, then try reinstalling it. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.